Yo, what's going on, guys? It's me, Aaron, with Evolution Daily. One of the questions that I get asked all the time is, how do I make my conversations more sexual? And I've addressed this a bunch, either here or on the Facebook group. I know I've talked about this, but here's the deal. I just wanted to make it into a quick little 1 to 2 minute YouTube video and not put it in another larger form video. I just want it to be right here for you. The 100% easiest way to sexually escalate a conversation in the most natural way possible, either on a date, in the middle of a cold approach, day game, night game, whatever it is to start talking about relationships. One of the funny lines that I use is, say that I picked up a girl, say that I met her at a place called Patty's Pub, okay? One of the funny lines that I'll end up using on a day two, in particular on a date, is I'll say something along the lines of, so do you regularly just end up hanging out with guys you met at Patty's Pub? And she'll be like, oh, I mean, not all the time, something like that. And then you go, how many boyfriends have you had? And just dive fucking right into it. A lot of the times I'll just end up saying, so when's the last time you had an ex-boyfriend? And then you'll start talking about the last time you had an ex-girlfriend, anything to that nature. Just start talking about relationships, because now you're in that realm. You're in that world of relationship-based conversation, sexuality-based conversation. You're there now. You're in it. You're able to talk about your relationship experiences and ideas and thoughts, and she's able to go into hers. And now you guys are able to start vibing. And what's happening is, either consciously or subconsciously, these girls are screening you. I mean, you obviously want to be screening them, but they're screening you as a potential mate, seeing if you have what it is that they're looking for, or if they're at least attracted to what it is that you do have. So don't hesitate to start talking about relationships and getting sexual in these conversations in order to take it to that next level. So I hope this helps you guys out. Thank you so much for watching, and good luck sexually escalating your conversations. Talk about it. Talk about relationships. Talk about sex. Get into that realm. I can't say it enough. I know I've said it before. You may be watching this right now. Aaron, I've heard you talk about this in the past. Why are you bringing it up again? I needed to make one isolated video talking about the power of this. You carry it directly into talking about sex stuff. You don't straight up say, how many guys have you slept with? Say, so you're pretty promiscuous, huh? And she'll be like, what is that supposed to mean? And if she's not a fucking dummy, then she's not going to be offended by that. It's really, really great. A lot of the times girls will end up saying something to me along the lines of, I can tell you're like a player, huh? You probably like sleep around. So I'll be like, nah, I mean, like, you know, here and there, and I'm kind of funny with it. I can't stress this enough. Thank you guys for watching. Again, get very sexual by talking about relationships and sexuality. Peace. Tell me pretty lies, tell me the truth, tell me that you love me, love me, even if you know me pretty lies.